My father was a correspondent for ABC News. And I said, Dad, in your career, you were there. When you look back at that career, what stands out? What was the most important thing you ever did? And he said, without pause, my time with Dr. King. He said, to be able to witness what he was doing in real time, we were realizing it, that he was changing the world. Not just what was happening that day, that week, that year, that decade. He was changing the world, and it was going to last.